He put five of Crip gang down here. You know what I'm
Right.
saying? Something that we ain't got to branch out nobody else on. You
Right.
dig what I'm saying? We don't got to live their culture. We don't got to walk their streets. We don't got to live their life. We from Texas. We live our own.
Hey, at Trade 600, Quentin TV. I five appreciate it, hood.
Okay. Trade 600. 3600. Let's go, y'all. Y'all know what's going on, man.
Trade 600 with the niggas who want it. Yeah. Trade 600. 3600. Trade 600. 3600. Trade 600. 3600. Trade 600. Yeah. Trade 600 with a nigga.
Okay, you went viral. You went viral the day, I want to say yesterday, the day before yesterday, because like an iconic, a very big podcast back on Figg, Smacc, and the T-Real and them guys, they had an OG, let me see what his name was. It was OG Hoover and Smacc. They were speaking on you and they were speaking on Milk. I just want to know, just 10 minutes, if you can, you want to break
okay.
it down?
Which one was speaking on me that was on the live part? I heard the dude on the telephone.
It was Smacc and it was OG Hoover. Those are the ones
who is
that
Smacc?
Was
Smacc is old boy in the back. The one in the back right there.
Yeah, Smacc used to be on No Jumper. Remember the No Jumper podcast? Yeah, they started
okay.
their own thing.
Hey, so. I'm gonna ask you again. That guy face looked familiar, bro.
Because I interviewed him. Remember on South by he was out there on South by Southwest. I interviewed him.
Okay, where is he from? What part of town? I mean, he ain't never host no rap battles or nothing like that.
Nah, he LA. They LA, so they don't know.
I had an LA nigga came down here and hosted a rap battle when I battled OG Moon from North New Jersey.
Okay.
And he kept saying some Did you write that? And then them guys look just like twins, but that ain't him. Cool.
No.
All right, watch this. Okay, cool. All right. Back to the business at hand. Now what's the question, Trey?
They spoke on saying that there wasn't a five deuce. And like I said, I'm not
crib gang.
Yeah, this is above
I
me.
I never heard of a
yeah. I want you to break that down.
Yeah, where he from?
California.
Okay, probably ain't none down there. Hello.
Bar, yeah.
I'm gonna let y'all soak in that for a minute. Yeah, you probably ain't never heard of it. It probably ain't down there because I'm from one state, homie. I'm from the Lone Star State of Texas, homies. For all y'all that don't know, I'm from Fort Worth, Texas. Matter of fact, I'm not even from Fort Worth. I'm from this city right here.
Murder.
It's called Myrtle Worth, Texas. Five Deuce Hoover, Crip Gang. That's our. I'm not from California. I ain't never been, never walked the streets, and don't have to. I live in my own state, got my own city, and got my own hood. I don't need to name my... Shout out to my Truman Street blood. Shout out to my Norwich Street blood gang, man. Shout out to Truman Street blood. Shout out to the five dudes who were Crip gang. Two things that we didn't take from Cali is what we had.
Right.
We don't call ourselves Hoover Street. We call us this ain't Hoover Street. Hoovers. How? Y'all talking about this? Let's take that Murder Worth album and get back to Texas, Crip. We all down this way, nigga. You dig what I'm saying? Let me tell y'all something, man. And let me give everybody a wind up for all these big mouth so-called Crip wanna always take each other down. Cause I don't give a no Crippin. And I'm gonna tell y'all why in a minute. But let me tell y'all something. Don't no city Crip the same. I don't care where you go. Don't no city Crip the same. Cause y'all not doing it right. I mean, we ain't doing it right. This I you gonna tell you. Little Rank was a five dudes gangster Crip. He was a gangster. He didn't put that He put five of Crip gang down here. You know what I'm saying? Right. Something that we ain't got to branch out nobody else on. Right. You dig what I'm saying? We don't got to live their culture. We don't got to walk their streets. We don't got to live their life. We from Czech. We live our own. Right. You know what I'm saying? We crypt on our own. We didn't have no rules, no set, no big homies. Y'all got Big Tookie to look up to. We ain't got renegade Crips. Nigga, the nigga that run the set on here got a kid at 17 years old. He didn't even grow up yet.
Right.
He hadn't even grown up yet to be somebody. 17, you murder. You ain't get a chance to live, little homie. You were still in the crib that put Crippin' on down here was a renegade, a killer, a little young. That's why Fort Worth turned from Fort Worth into it used to be party word, funky town. Cause funky you town. Wanna go funky town and party and jam and have fun, but that is over. It ain't Fort Worth no more, it's murder word. This ain't you ain't heard of funky town in a minute. You ain't had a party word in a minute. You ain't heard of the now. Now guess what? It's the murder. Sad thing. That ain't nothing to brag on, homie. I swear to God, I wish you was Funky Town right now.
Yeah.
So I can go skating, boating, put on my go get my disco on. Like that. Nah, I want to be happy and go somewhere and got ducking and run and get trampled and stomped on.
Right.
By my own kind, man. But let me tell them cats down there in Cali something. This ain't Cali, nigga. This is Texas.
Right.
The Lone Star State. We ain't catch the Cali way in Fort Worth. We didn't get the Cali way. We caught that Shreveport, Louisiana. See, learn y'all history before y'all go to bumping about this Fort Worth. Fort Worth didn't get their crippin' from no California. We got out from Shreveport, Louisiana, Cooper Road. See that right there? Let me school these on right quick. You see this right here? That stands for Cooper Road. A C and an R in the back. You see a C and an R in the back. A C in the front of your face and an R in the back. That stands for Cooper Road. That's how we throw five deuce up down here. You dig what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Everybody else, wherever you go, they're going to throw their five deuce. What's up, cuz? What's up, cuz? What's up? What that is? That's five deuce, but that ain't five deuce down here. This five deuce down here.
Right.
Different. Do you understand the difference?
Mm-hmm.
Because we different. We different. And it's good to be different. It's good to be your. You don't want to be from Fort Worth and claiming a Cali set.
Right.
Claiming a Cali hood. Yeah, I'm glad y'all said that. All y'all did was put the icing on the cake. Whatever ran that mouth and said that, it ain't no such thing as that. Where you from, it ain't, nigga, where I'm from. You come down here and say that.
Right.
And see that you leave like all the rest of the Cali. Oh, my bad. They didn't make it after murder. Yeah, they didn't make it. R.I.P. to Little Rank. R.I.P. to all the big homies that came down here that tried to pop it on these country cats. See what they don't know, nigga. This cowboy town. We're a little flat. We've been shooting niggas down. We've been playing. We've been coming off the hip ever since the cowboy day. This is Cal town. This is legal to carry. Open carry. The way it always been. Quick down here, the quicker the draw, the quicker the dead.
Right.
You hear me? Like that. Different. We didn't do the box. These was y'all leaders down here. Y'all had something to come up off for. Easy NWA. You understand me? What did we have? Each other. Come on, quit playing with us. Okay. Trey 600. 3600. Let's go, y'all. Y'all know what's going on, man. We need that drop, man. We trying to get a 25K, y'all. We trying to push before this year. We trying to reach our quarter at 25K. We gonna give y'all the best, man. All the best. We coming at y'all like this every week, so y'all can't be behind or be misled. Goddamn me. Only thing on here is good food, man. We feed, man. We trying to get food for thought, man.